Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie and Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
You all right, Jack?
I'm just fine. Why?
No reason.
All I saw was smoke and fire. I didn't feel a thing. But suddenly I was rising higher.
Arthur, go to your family. Arthur, get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
For my brother.
I know.
Will you marry me?
Get up, I am married to you.
No, I mean, proper. In front of God. Killing in cold blood, revenge, we all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now.
Oh no, we don't need you getting in no more trouble.
We got shot at.
Shot at? What happened?
Well, we got followed, and then...
Followed by who?
With someone who knew me.
Left me! Left me to die!
My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't.
You!
I didn't have a choice.
Left me!
Maybe you don't understand. I don't understand it all myself. But there's a brother on my left and another on my right. And in his pocket just like mine. He's got a photograph, and you're waiting for him back home. And it's weighing on my mind. I'm not trying to be a hero. I don't wanna die. But right now in this moment, you don't think twice. I wonder, would I give my life?
Thank you, Arthur. I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand.
Oh. See, he had some problems with vermin.
Oh, listen to this. Real funny.
You just do what you gotta do to defend your own. And I do the same.
Get off that man! Get off!
He hit me first.
I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you are such a pig.
I would give my life. I would make that sacrifice.
Arthur. Arthur saved my life before he passed. I don't talk about him much, but I think about him.
Me too.
I'm done for you.
What? What?
How did the Pinkertons know about the bank job in San Denis, John? You want to tell me that?
If you really think that, you are gone in the head. We ain't married, you know.
Shut off of me. You're being an idiot.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice.